In this step-by-step tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can monetize your website or your blog in a few easy steps. If you want to support me so I can keep creating these awesome free videos, then go to wp.discount/hilltop. This link is also in the description and in the comment section of this video. I will be forever grateful. And then we are at the website of HilltopAds, which is also the sponsor of this video. HilltopAds is not new and it's not small. It has been around since 2013 and it serves around 73 billion views every single month. They're in over 200 countries, so they know how this game is played. Then, of course, we need to sign up. Click here, monetize traffic. In the advertising world, we have advertisers and publishers. Advertiser is the company that wants to show products or show their brand to other people. The publisher is you because you publish content on the internet. So press publisher, then entering your name, your email address, and a very secure password. Then don't forget this one, agree and accept the terms and conditions. Sign up. Welcome to HilltopAds. Now, don't click on start just yet. Hold on, because this is the only time you can change the language of the HilltopAds interface. Click over here if you don't want English and select the language you want to use. And then we press over here on start. Then we press on the skip button because I'm going to tell you everything you need to know about HilltopAds. The first thing we need to do is check our email and confirm our registration, or else nothing will work. The email looks a little bit like this. Just press on this blue button, confirm email. And then we see this message, success. And then we are back at the dashboard of HilltopAds. I'm going to walk you through all the steps on the left side. So after this tutorial, your website will be monetized. The first thing we see over here is the statistics. Of course, we cannot find any statistics in here because we didn't add any website yet and there is no traffic. But don't worry, this system updates every 15 to 20 minutes. So within no time, you will see some interesting statistics over here. Let's add in our website. Go to Manage Site and Zones. Then we click over here to add website. Fill in your domain name without www. Or HTTPS. I'm using one of my YouTube builds, mortgagediffy.com. If you want to learn how to build a website using Diffy, this is the place to go. Then we have the category. Choose mainstream if you have a website that's for everybody, available and safe. Choose non-mainstream if you have 18 plus adult websites. Make sure to choose the right category because you cannot change it yourself. Someone of HilltopAds has to do it for you. So then we press on add website. Then, of course, we need to verify our ownership of this site. You can do this in two ways. First, we can download the file and upload it to our website using FTP or the file browser in our hosting company. Or what's easier with any WordPress website is just adding this code to the main page of your website. Press on copy code, then log into your WordPress website. If you're still logging in using WP admin, that's not a very safe way, so please watch my tutorial about securing your WordPress website. I'm going to show you how you can add this code to your Diffy and Elementor website. It's really easy. If you have Diffy, you go over here to Theme Options. Then we go to Integration in there, and we're just going to paste the code over here into the head of your blog. Save your changes, and that's it. Then on your Elementor website, you go over here to Elementor and we go to Custom Code. Now we press on Add New and we're going to add the title called HilltopAds Verification and just paste it in over there. Then we press on Publish and then we choose the entire website, save and close. That's it. Just make sure after this to empty the cache of your website. After that, we press on the blue button, Verify Website. Excellent job. Now you can see on the right side, domain has been verified. All right. Now we can click on our website. Then we need to add in a zone. So click on Add Zone. The first thing we need to do is give our zone a name. Now, what's easy to recognize it later on is to just give it the name of your template of the pages it's going to show. For example, the homepage. Then we can choose different kinds of zone type. Then we have pop unders, we have multi-tags, and then we have videos. For now, we go with the multi-tag. The multi-tag is a combination of a pop under and a in-page advertisement, and it's been automatically sized on your website. We have two different ones. We have support only mobile, and we have support desktop and mobile. I would go with this one. And then we press add zone. Then we need to add this script to our specific zone. How to do this? It's pretty easy. Just press on code, which you will copy it. Then on our Divi website, we scroll to the place where we want to add in our ad. Let's put it in over here. Then we're gonna press on this plus button and we're gonna add in a code module over here. Just paste in the code over there and press save. There we go, press save again. Now you won't see anything just yet, but hold on. On your Elementor website, you can also add it in per page. So we go to our pages. Then I'm just going to add in the HTML block over there. And I'm just going to paste in our JavaScript code. Now, don't worry, it says HTML code, but you can also add in JavaScript. And that's what this is. Press update. And when I then scroll down, I can see my first advertisement, which is a download button. You have seen those ads before. Now, this is not the right place to add in an ad, of course, but now you know that it works. But now you know that it works and you can place it anywhere you want. Also, on my Elementor website, you can see the ad I have just entered in over here. There it is. Then we close this one. If you did something wrong, you can click over here and press on archive. Then we're going to add in another zone over there and we type in our blogs. And again, for my blogs, I also want a multi-tag banner. Add zone, and then again I'm going to copy the code, and then I want to have my ad, for example, on the left side. So I'm going over here, add in another code module. There we go, paste in the code, press save. And then on this page, I can see on the left side there has an ad been placed. Of course, you need to style it a little bit, maybe add in another background color so we all know that it's an advertisement. What I miss over here is the text advertisement and also just a banner without the pop under. I don't know why it's not here. Maybe because my website has been just added. What you can always do is go over here to your help center and talk to Denise via Skype, Telegram, or just send them an email with the questions you have. And they'll always reply really quick. The next thing we can see over here is our payment history. In here, we can see the last week's balance details because they pay out every single week. But before we can receive any payment at all, we need to go to our profile section to receive payments. Let's do that immediately. Click on the profile tab over here. And then we are here at my account. You can change all the profile information over here and we can go to invoice information. The first one you have to change is the fiscal status. Are you a company or are you an individual? Let's say I'm an individual. Then we can choose our messenger, WhatsApp, Skype, or WeChat. Let's go with Skype. Then choose your country, add in your city, and also fill in out your address. And then we press update invoice information. That has been successfully completed. Then we go to the next step, which is the payment information. Go over here. Then we can choose how we want to get paid with Bitcoin, Capitalist, Paxum, PayPal, or USDT. Let's go with PayPal, then add in your PayPal email address, and the minimum payout sum is $20. Great, save it. Then again, we have another confirmation link sent to your email. Make sure to also check your junk mail folder. Now you can see over here, we are about to change your payment info to PayPal, this email address, and minimum payout. Press confirm changes. And then success, our payment details were successfully changed. Then we can change our password in here and then we can add in some extra layers of security. For example, whitelist your IP address, disallow IP list, or enable two-factor authentication. This is of course very important to use. Now, I strongly recommend you to use two-factor authentication using an app like the Google Authenticator. How to do that? Well, it's pretty easy. You just go to your Google Authenticator app. We press over here on this plus button and we press add in a key. Then give it a name. In our case, the HilltopAds. And then we're going to add in the key that is on our screen right here. And then we press add. Then you can see the code on the bottom of your screen and we just add it in over there. And press enable. When all is good, you have received another email to verify this. Then we received another email Google Auth confirmation, and you just click on this button. thank you, the two-factor authentication has been added to our security over there. Excellent. Now, every time you want to log into the HilltopAds, you need to have your app on your phone to enter in that code, which changes every 30 seconds. Then the last thing to see over here are the API keys. If you're not a developer, it's not very interesting to you. And then the last thing I want to show you is the referral program. If you also have friends with websites and they also want to have some ads on their site, just send in this link to them to sign up. You will receive 5% of the income that HilltopAds will earn from this new advertiser. If you bring on another publisher, you will receive 5% of what HilltopAds gets for placement of this user. Just add in some friends and you might benefit from it. I hope you like this simple tutorial of HilltopAds. If you want to see how to create a website, follow this tutorial and I'll show you step by step how to create an awesome website.